Welcome back to Dickie's Beer Review. Today I'm going to be trying Shock Top Raspberry Wheat. I've actually had this before and I really, really like it. But I haven't done a review on it, so it's Shock Top Brewing, 5.2% alcohol, St. Louis, Missouri, Shock Top Brewing Company. So here we go. Yeah, it's got a really, really good, really nice raspberry smell to it. It says on the bottle to pour a third of a glass and then swirl it around. And then pour the rest in. Yeah, it's got a really fruity smell to it, raspberry smell. It's really good. Really nice smell. So here we go. Yeah, it's just really smooth taste to it. I like the taste, really like the taste. Yeah, a couple floaties in there, just from whatever they brewed it with. But this is really good beer, really good. Yeah. So Shock Top Raspberry Wheat, it's good. I like the raspberry taste, and I liked a couple raspberry beers that I've had before, but this one is really good. So Shock Top did a good job. But anyway, I've got my Cuse jersey up there because Syracuse won again. So now they're in the Elite Eight. So another shout out to Syracuse because it worked last time. So hopefully they win and they're in the Final Four. So we'll see. If they are, then I'll do another beer review and wish them luck in the championship. So. Try this Shock Top Raspberry Wheat. It's really good. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to my videos on YouTube and like them on YouTube and share them on Facebook if you want and watch them again. Cheers.